Hello, Ian. My mic was on mute. Wait, no, I'm gonna drink this first. Okay. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, if you want me to do any challenges, put them in the comments below. Because, I mean, I'm obviously not gonna be doing them in regular games because that's too hard. I'm probably just gonna do them in Team Rumble or something. One shot is still back. It's still here. If I could find another grappler, that'd be good. I don't know. He never said anything about that he was gonna join, but, I mean, I wasn't really forcing him to join, I was just telling him he could. But I mean, like, if you want me to do any challenges, obviously put them in the comments below. I think I've already said that to you. I believe I have. Oh. Did you just see that, Ian? Mm-hmm. What do you mean, yes? Oh, okay. I mean, would you like me to do any challenges? Because I feel like that'd be more entertaining for you. And me. And I'm lagging. No weapons? Oh, come on. Then what am I supposed to use to kill people? Am I supposed to just, like, avoid everyone or something? Then that won't really be any entertainment for you and me. Now I get a new one. Okay. Oh, yes, let's go. Last kill, buddy. Why is who texting you? No weapons? Okay, I'll do no weapons. I killed him with a shotgun and it ended the game. Yay, okay. I got that. And I will just be using this skin because I like it. I'm gonna use this one. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna use that one. It's the Lynx's pickaxe. It's part of the Lynx set. And then, where's the other one? Wait, what? Zenith. Yeah. If I complete 6 more weekly challenges, then I get, I don't know what I get. And then, Contrail. I think I'm gonna use, I'm gonna use the lightning one. Oh, wait, I forgot to put the sound on. Okay, no weapons, I guess. When do daily? 3 days is when they come out, and then yeah. Wait, so do you think you'll be able to get next season's battle pass? Like, do you think you'll have enough V-Bucks to get it? Because I know I will, because as long as I don't waste my V-Bucks, which I probably won't. Okay. No weapons, I guess. Sorry if I make you dizzy, but this is what I do to, like, is it better land somewhere else? Okay. I'm only gonna get, like, mats and stuff, because, am I allowed to use, like, balloons and stuff? Does dynamite count as a weapon? I'm gonna wait until you answer because I mean I've got like a whole bunch of time. I feel like I'll be able to use balloons and stuff. But dynamite, am I allowed to use dynamite? Watch the stream from my phone so that I can see the comments faster. Okay. So, Ian, am I allowed to use, like dynamite and stuff. Why can't you get on? Okay, actually, hold on, I'm gonna see. Because, let me see if it says weapons on it. Yep, it says weapon, so I can't use it. If it says weapons, I'm not gonna use it. So like dynamite and stuff like that. Unless you're gonna allow me to use dynamite. Where'd you go, Ian? I'm actually gonna text you. Okay, I texted you if I was allowed to use like clingers and stuff. Okay, I forgot about fall damage. Nope. Have I found anything? Like any healing items or something? Even though I don't really need them. Okay, I'm gonna get these bandages. Because, I mean, not these bandages, these. Okay, I don't think I've found anything. Okay, whoever's watching this. Okay. Okay. Well, I've passed dynamite already, so I'm going back for that. So I should probably hurry up because the storm is like right there. Why is this guy just standing here? Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Get it. I can get like grenades or something out of this. Anything? Stink bombs, yes, I'll take that. And then a med kit. Any balloons? I don't see any. Am I allowed to use a turret? Daddy home or something? Hello. Wait, someone's. Okay. So, am I allowed to use turrets? These turrets, Ian. I'm just gonna end the stream, Ian. Sorry. I'll see you later, okay?